the night before. The night before Christmas.
We'll spread negative energy throughout the entire world. This happened to her. I guess I'm getting too old to be a guide dog. I must be losing my own eyesight.
Let's see who's on which list this year. It's a shame. The nice list seems to get shorter and shorter. To the Christmas spirit. No one believes in Santa anymore. I don't even believe in myself anymore. Why bother?
On the other side of the other side of the universe.
What you doing, Orion?
Oh, salute, Aurelia. Want to join me in some solar tide action? Any minute now.
Orion, if they turned into gnarly sets, you'd end up on the other side of the other side of the universe.
Bonus!
Okay, I'm in.
Soulmates, hurry. This could be your first mission. I'm getting a distress call from Earth.
Santa's gone. He's the only one in the whole world who can make Christmas happen. Without Santa, there won't be a Christmas.
Despondent reindeer.
Grievous.
Christmas is tomorrow. As head of the reindeer, it's up to me to find Santa by then. But it's gonna be impossible. It's gonna take a miracle.
Or a soulmate.
Everybody needs a soulmate. Someone to communicate. We all need a soulmate. Yeah, how it's got to be. And everybody needs a soulmate. Help them communicate. That you can be what you wanna be.
Be what you wanna be.
Here it is. Soulmates, Orion and Aurelia, listen carefully.
Yes, good soul?
This job is of unusual importance for our first mission.
Don't worry. Comet's message has us pumped.
For sure. With our soulmate powers, we'll help Comet find Santa.
And exclusively liberate Christmas. Come on, Aurelia, surf's up.
One last bit of advice. Sometimes you start out facing one problem, and before you know it, it's grown and multiplied. Negativity will do that, but positivity does the same, even stronger. So remember to flow with the positive energy.
For sure! Ow. Soulmates to the rescue!
You all have your assigned sectors to search. Find Santa! Now go! Go! Go!
Break a leg.
Thomas!
Good luck in showbiz, you know? Win one for the Gipper.
Are you sure about that new elf?
But Comet, I checked his references. He came highly recommended.
Well, okay. I better go, Pops.
Energy is spreading rapidly. I hope Orion and Aurelia are able to help everyone, including themselves.
Wipeout!
Huh?
Comet! Excellent!
Who said that?
Me!
Where are you? I don't see anything.
What's the matter?
Oh, bugs! I hate bugs.
We're not bugs. We're soulmates sent to help you liberate Christmas.
Soulmates? Oh, whoever you are, I'm just glad you're here if you can help. I'd lost all hope of finding Santa in time.
Yeah, we know. We got your message.
You'll never scope him out if you lose hope. Believe you'll find Santa and it'll happen.
It can't be that easy.
Sure can. Think positive.
The air traffic control around here is just pitiful.
I wonder where Aurelia went.
Hey, look! Santa's supersonic sled!
You scoped it! Let's rope it, partner!
Oh, sorry.
Oh, my fault. But this is my bench. You'll have to find another one.
I'm afraid I was here first. You'll have to leave.
Well, maybe we can share. It's pretty lonely out here, being Christmas time and all.
I know what you mean. Truman's the name. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Don't think so. Claus is the name.
Pleased to meet you, Claus. I have a newspaper. Would you like part?
Anything but the front page. The headlines are too depressing.
Look over there. That old bum on the bench looks like Santa. Do you think?
Go for it, dude.
Santa?
Comet?
I thought you looked familiar.
We found him. Christmas is safe. We'll get Santa back to the North Pole. And
I'm not going back. No one believes in me. They don't even believe in the spirit of Christmas. I can't make a difference anymore.
It's hopeless. Let's face it. Santa's gone for good. You elves need a new leader.
No one can replace Santa.
You're wrong. It's
him. He's back. You see, Comet, there is nothing to worry about.
I am Angus McCrae, your new Santa. and Thomas, thank you for taking care of things around here for me until I could arrive. Got a gift for you. It's a soulmate. She says she's come here to save Christmas.
We got Comet's message, and together with my soulmate Orion, we're gonna help bring Santa back and restore Christmas.
You'll never find Santa.
Of course we will. With our amazing soulmate powers, we'll...
You elves are gonna notice a few changes around here. Appointed to replace old Pops is your new toy shop boss, Thomas. Doubting Thomas.
Doubting Thomas? He told me the day's been for grain.
To celebrate this momentous event, you will be producing a new toy. The Doubting Thomas doll. One for every lucky boy and girl. A doll that will have all children doubting themselves. What a wonderfully negative world we're going to have there.
We can't do that. That's not what Christmas is all about.
It is now. And you'll do what I say or we'll try the doll out on you. Now, pick up your instructions, everyone, and get to work. Hi-ho!
While they're all waking, little soulmate, I think you'll be the first to experience Christmas the Doubting Thomas way.
Christmas is doomed. Nothing we say will make Santa return to the North Pole. You've got to help me, Orion.
No problem. I'll use my awesome soulmate powers. All I do is I cosmically contact my soulmate, Aurelia. Once done, our audacious soulmate powers will combine in lofty, exalted majesticness.
What?
See it, believe it, and make it come true. It's called magic imagining. Do this.
Your head looks like a telephone?
A headphone. A headphone. Get it?
Orion, things aren't going too good. I guess this is what the good soul meant about negativity spreading and making problems grow.
could use your help. Santa and Truman both need a huge dose of positivity. Where are you? In a what? Really, I can't hear you. Speak up. We're losing contact.
Too much negative energy interference. I've lost them. Orion needs my help. I better try some magic imagining. I see myself helping Santa and Truman to believe in themselves again. I believe I can help them. Now I make it come true.
Vibes. You guys gotta help me do some heavy-duty magic imagining.
I'll give it a try. What do I do?
Make a picture of what you want in your mind. See it clearly and really believe what you see. Put your thought inside a pink bubble, and that energy will make it come true. See it?
Believe it.
And make it come true. See it.
Some of that believing in yourself soulmate junk now, huh?
Believe me, the only thing you need to learn is how to stay out of my way.
Oh. Wow. That doubting Thomas girl really likes.
Given up on Christmas and Santa, just like everybody else has. I don't belong at the North Pole anymore.
But Santa!
Go home, Comet. You do belong there.
Remember, anybody can do magic imagining as long as they really, truly believe.
Hurry up with those dolls! I need those toys in an hour, so get moving!
Oh! Mr. McBride, what is up there?
A migraine.
No, I mean, what's that in your hand?
What do you need, glasses? It's a Doubting Thomas doll.
Don't you think his face is kind of scowly?
Evil dolls are supposed to be scowly. Give me that toy. Thomas, what's gotten into you? You're different. Why is that soulmate back to normal? Why?
I'll tell you. Soulmate power, I can feel it.
Stand back or I'm going to pull a string on you. You too, Thomas.
I tell you, it's scowling.
Clam up. Now move.
Don't mess with him, Aurelia. You're not funny, he's got a migraine.
I wonder how Ella is. She's probably got a new guide dog by now. Hey, Santa, it's a letter for you.
It is? Well, I guess Orion was right. There are still some who believe.
Why don't you read it?
Well, I can't see a thing without my glasses. I lost them when I crash-landed. Would you read it to me, Truman?
All right. Dear Santa, I hope you are well. I am not. This is the saddest Christmas of my whole life. My best friend has run away because he doesn't believe he's good enough for me anymore. Anyone I love him and need him more than anything in the world. You're the only one who can bring him back to me, Santa.
I have to help that child.
I want to help too, but I don't think we can. The letter's not finished. It's not signed.
If I plug it into the letter code detector of my computer at the North Pole, I could figure out who sent it.
How are you going to find your way back to the North Pole? You can't even see where you're going.
You're a guide dog, Truman. You're going to have to guide me.
Only place I could guide anybody is into trouble.
We're going to have to believe in ourselves. Too bad Soulmate Orion isn't here. He could help us do magic imagining.
Let's give it a try. Maybe we can find our way to the North Pole in time if we really, truly believe.
Okay, Mr. McBride. Your evil toys are ready to be delivered.
Oh, good. Now harness up the sled.
But the reindeer aren't here.
Then harness up the elves.
You can't do that. I won't let you.
Amelia!
Orion!
Oh. Uh-oh. Another migraine. Now we're in trouble.
You know, you guys have been a real pain. That's what you think.
Believe in yourself, and you can do anything.
How do you do that?
It's Soulmate power. Can't you feel it?
All but Bragg's evil dolls have turned into good toys.
Everybody.